giving a little mini ski lesson here in a skirt.
So pulled up to the bus, it was nice and exciting just because it's your, you know, your first time seeing a machine and then spent kind of seeing in a while.
Right.
So pulled up to the bar, you can look in the mirror.
Okay.
So we want your shoulders and your hips to stay in one spot.
Okay.
And then we're just gonna do some short quick turns using skis.
Hold on to the bar. Okay.
And look in the mirror.
Hold on to the bar. Oh, that's cool, because normally when you're skiing, you can't look at yourself.
And you don't really know what you look like.
Right. Cool.
And you can see what is going wrong and things like that. So the way the skis work, edge your skis and then you're going to start turning. It's the same way the machine works. You edge your skis and you start turning.
Okay.
The sharper angles you do, sharpen like your skis. The faster
you
go, the faster you turn.
Yeah. How am I doing for the first time, Alex? Are you impressed?
Good. All right.
I got the British accent down, and I got it all down, darling. Are we gonna have a cocktail after? That's what I'm talking about.
A little tea party.
A little tea. What flavor tea do you like? What's nice is you don't have to spend the money on equipment. It's all here. And I don't have to bundle up. I don't have to wear a jacket, I don't have to wear skiing pants, gloves, right?
It's pretty cool to me.
In LA. That's why. Okay.
So now what? Alright, so now let's try and edge your ski sharper. Now you're doing, I can see all the data from the sensors in the ski, so I can see exactly what you're doing, where you're applying pressure, what are the angles you're doing, and things like that. So really
don't get the behind now, Sasha.
So it really helps me to, you know, to know what you're doing and to give you some hints.
Okay.
Now you're edging your skis to about 2 to 3 degrees. Ideally, we need to get up to 40.
Okay.
So let's try and you just, you know, go from left to right, edging your skis, and I'm going to tell you what edging angles you're going to wear.
Okay.
Okay. And you're going to try and increase them. Okay.
And now, is this solely for a snowboarder, or is this for? Because where am I?
You don't really need
poles.
You don't really need ski poles anymore. The technique has changed a lot in the past 20 years, and you don't really need poles that much. We still can sing really good. All right, let's go. Now you're doing about 2 degrees.
Okay.
Degrees.
What do you want me up to?
40.
40. What does that mean? You want me to go faster?
Yes. Edge your skis and angle them.
Okay.
Yes. And switch. And angle them more.
Move those hips, Jenny.
That was 9.
A lot of people call me Myers. You can say, Myers, go Myers. Get it on, girl. Oh my God, I'm doing it, yay. Come to Ski Tag, check it out. Your holiday gifts, get somebody a lesson that loves skiing, or just come here for a good workout.